slight obsession. Possession. So many faces all made it to my collection. A good example is David. It's a shame he was my best friend. That was my first mask, and ever since then I've never found a face that I wouldn't fit in. Your identity becomes part of the crowd. I only had one when I was first starting out, but now it's grown to a horde straight out of control. Once you put it on your face, it devours you whole. Sorry and shit, it takes the form of your soul. Another victim that time poured in the mold. So whatever face that you decide to rock, I hope you have fun trying to explain to the cops that before you ask, I'm not your typical villain, a maniac controlled by the mask that I kill it. Sometimes I tie them up, sometimes I taste them. Some get dismembered and dumped, but never wasted. Sharpen up your spine, now it's in my collection. You was my victim, now you're my weapon. Developed that trait way back as a kid. I used to have a bully that would laugh at my lip, till I followed him home and hit him and his kinfo. Stole his Nintendo, made it came from his shinbones. I'm not tasteless, family's forever. Took pieces of the faces, sewed them together. 30 years ago I made a mask of his parents. I masturbate the flashbacks when I wear it. Do I kill cause I'm evil and controlled by the beast? Well, I'ma tell you like I told the police.
And